The U.S. District Court of Wyoming has issued a federal arrest warrant for Brian Laundrie. He's wanted for activities following the death of his fiancée, Gabby Petito. The warrant alleges Laundrie used an unauthorized bank card around the time of Gabby's disappearance during a cross-country road trip. Laundrie has not been seen in more than a week.